Hi, my name is Jason Kraft. I'm the CEO of Electric Bike Technologies in Pennsylvania, just outside Philadelphia. Behind me is the Liberty Trike. It's one of our brands. It's one of the electric tricycles that we make. This video is to explain something, and that is the difference between made in America and built in America. None of our stuff is made in America because it's impossible. Is it built in America? Yes. This Liberty Trike is 52 parts that are sourced imported from around the world, mainly from China. Some of it's from Taiwan. And some of the things on here that are very critical, like the rear drivetrain, is actually manufactured around the corner from where I'm standing in Pennsylvania. Now, the truth is, getting things made in America for a bicycle, especially one like this, 52 parts, is very complicated. You need a factory that's going to make hub motors, handlebars, frames and steelwork, controllers and boards, plastic work for fenders, the seats, the battery, that's a whole other story. It's gonna take major investment to be able to make an electric bike in America, and no one is doing that right now. But when it comes to being built in America, there is nuance, and I want you to know about it. You have to know about it. When you bring in these parts, if you're not testing, checking, doing quality control here in the United States, you're not doing a good job. All of that matters. And there are plenty of sellers who will take something out of China that comes in a box, they'll put a UPS label on it, and they'll ship it to you. That is not what we do here. That is not the way to go. The people behind me that are building Liberty Trikes, the work they do matters. When this Liberty Trike gets built from 52 parts, including right down to the frame and getting it painted in 10 vibrant colors, that happens here. A ton of work happens here. So when this is broken down, it goes into that American packaging that we make in Trenton that we've designed here. When these guys and girls build them up and they assemble these parts, the tolerances, all of the problems you catch matter. And then that's what goes out to the customer. So built in America has value, and this is what it is. And made in America, although we all want it, no one more than me, it's almost impossible at this point with the state of things. So now you know. Any questions? Hit us up.